And let's go back to a terrific pass that we're calling tonight our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter form.
Well, there's a way to break down the defense with the handle, but you can do it with the pass. Prime example of that right there.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. So with Westbrook on the bench, this is who Frank Vogel is out there. They've got Anthony Davis. He's out there with DeRozan. Rajon Rondo is out there with Jordan. And it's Horton Tucker in at the shooting guard position. Here's DeRozan, and finished off by DeRozan.
That's the guy they're going to keep going to, as they should. The lead's only going up if they keep beating it.
And it's Smith with the ball. He brings it up for Portland. Trailing by 19. The pass to Chris. Pope loose. Covington passes to Chris. Count the basket.
And he got a good look at the hands of Covington.
Lakers leading by 17. Rondo with it. Chris with the rebound.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Smith scanning the floor. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
And to make that mistake at this time is tough to come back from.
Well, not making things easier on themselves right now, that's for sure.
And we just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
And big defensive plays like that will help them stay in control of this one.
Howard's checked in for Los Angeles. Westbrook comes in for Rajon Rondo. The Trailblazers also changing it up. Norman Powell's checked in for Little. And Lillard subbed in for Dennis Smith. Here's Westbrook. The shot from the low post is good. And the Lakers lead by 17.
Yeah, you're not going to hold Russell Westbrook back when he gets to the inside. He fights for that shot.
Lillard outside. Off target from three-point range. The Lakers have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. It's Davis on the wing. Connects on the 17-footer. And that's now 6 points for Anthony Davis.
The coach knows that AD can be deadly from the mid-range, so that's putting your best player in a position where he can succeed.
Here's Westbrook. Good on the bucket. And an important part of every team's game. A look at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. There's been an attack mode on the defensive end.
They have not wasted any time here tonight. They've pushed it whenever they've had the opportunity and have gotten a lot of fast break points out of it. I'm not sure how he finds himself in so much space there. He's kicking himself for whiffing a bit on that one.
Boy, you have to be impressed with the offensive production. They have got it firing on all cylinders.
I mean, this team is just dangerous. Right now, every shot that they're putting up feels like it's going in.
Lillard against DeRozan. Ball's knocked loose.
And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout, a dominating performance for the Lakers.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less whatever they wanted.
And so taking a look at their season record, this will be win number 31 on the year.
And as we get set to put this one to bed, a one-sided season series thus far, they've won two straight.
And you know, guys, what a nice performance it was for Russell Westbrook.
Just really loved his activity level here tonight. Constantly mixed it up, and he threw himself into a lot of plays.
Making every effort to put this game on ice.
Loved it. The guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the rope.
Lillard misses. They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose momentum. Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on, and that can always help. That home advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display here. Any possession that ends in a shot from that range after good player and ball movement. That's a good one.
They get it back. Here's Davis. A beautiful reverse layup.
AD has always been such a gifted rebounder.
Here's Simons. Here is Lillard. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Horton Tucker. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for Portland. Damian.
Free throw good from Lillard.
Is clutchiest a word? I don't think so. I just used it. But Lillard is that. I mean, he is clutch and his leadership so valuable for this team.
Here's Ellington, and he sinks that one into the back of the rim on the way in. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. A 4-9 dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And, you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home no doubt helps, and the execution was flawless.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, AD. Efficient night offensively. What got you going there?
I got in the gym yesterday and just played some one-on-one. Get back in the rhythm, get some game shots, and it helped me out tonight. That's it. You know, I just thought.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that'll wrap it up, folks. So for David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and the whole 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for being with us. So long, everyone.
Wild night in my hood, y'all get right here. Got me a one night.